go over to practice Orianna Nocturne. I don't want to play that combo. That combo is so overrated and so trash. I CBA. G2 picked that like 4 times at Worlds and I managed to do nothing with it every single game. I hate that combo. People saying that combo has no counterplay are clueless. You can always flash out of Orianna Shockwave. What? If you time it well. Makes no sense. Nocturne is just a trash usage champ.